What are your challenges after you have been promoted? Are you struggling in your new role? Do you know how to navigate forward? What are the things that you want to take it from your previous role? What are the things you need to move ahead and march in your career? Hello, welcome to another episode of Your Personal Coach. My name is Debopom Sanyal, and today we are going to talk about a very important topic about promotion. I've heard this question many times that after promotion, my performance is not up to the mark. The struggle that comes after promotion is different. I don't know what to do different because I have been doing a perfect job and that's what earned me a promotion anyway. Then where is the problem? We'll talk about it. The first thing that comes to our mind while having a promotion, that promotion is not just a change of band. Promotion is also a change of responsibility. Now take an example. If today I am an individual contributor working with the team and tomorrow I get promoted to be the manager of the team or of any other team for that matter, what changes? Most importantly, my responsibility changes. Most important, my role changes. Most important, the contribution that the organization is asking from me has changed now with that promotion. Yes, the band has changed. Yes, probably my salary has changed, but that is not the ultimate goal of a promotion. The promotion is all about the change of responsibility. So what should I do in such case? The first thing that needs to be understood is that I cannot continue to do the same thing that I have been doing as an individual contributor or the other role that I was performing in the new role. Because the thing that I've done to earn that promotion was for that role. Now my role has changed. If my role has changed, my responsibilities have also changed. If my responsibilities have also changed, then I cannot continue to do the same thing. So by doing the same thing that earned me promotion is not going to help me in my new role. That's the first thing. The second thing, whenever you get a promotion, the first thing that you should do is to talk with your reporting manager or anyone who is, you know, providing you the role and talk about the expectations they have from your role. Look, because when you are entering into a new role, you must understand ABCs of that role. What is the expectations out of it? What are the things that they want you to do? What are the things that you want to do as in that role, maybe as a manager? What are your thoughts? What are the things that you want to bring in as manager? What are the practices? What are the different approaches that you have? All such things must be discussed before or after the promotion. Whenever there is a communication, whenever you understand, or even when you are trying for a promotion. For example, if this year is my new year and I'm setting my goals, I would like to talk with my reporting manager about the ambition that I have for promotion and what are the things that I offer. You know, not how you do it, but why you are worthy of that position. Why do you think you can make a difference in that role? How you are going to contribute in that role? That comes later, but obviously you are going to discuss about that as well. Now, when you set that expectations, you know exactly what you have to do in your new role. And that might include some part of your job, which you were doing previously, but mostly it will be more than whatever you are doing. So, for example, if I'm being promoted to a manager, my role could be, okay, I want to code I might be coding for some amount, some time, but my main goal would be to develop the people in my team, to make them more capable, coaching them, helping them, creating more assets, creating more leaders in the organization. If I continue to do the same coding, if I continue to work the same code, I write the same lines of code, even I increase it because others are not performing well. And if my team does not code well, the reputation of my team or me as a manager might go down as well. So I take up more work to do for them. And that's exactly where you go wrong, because that's not your role. That's what is not expected out of you. The expectation is, hey, build this team, develop this team so that they can be capable, empowered. And now what I'm talking about is with a very generic role description of knowledge industry, but it is applicable everywhere, whether you are working in a manufacturing industry, a media industry, whether you're working as any animation industry, graphic design, wherever you are working, it doesn't matter. Because with each role comes different responsibilities. And when you are being promoted, you are being given more responsibilities to do that, or different set of responsibilities. Some people even take this word very wrong. There are responsibilities. Responsibilities means more work. Nothing can be further from the truth. Because responsibilities does not mean more work. Responsibility simply means now you are experienced enough to do the job that you have been doing. You have excelled at it. You have done great. Now your responsibility increases. That means your job is something else, to use that experience, use that expertise to do something else for the organization. A bigger contribution is what you have been asked to do. And that's why you should ask for promotion. That's why you seek promotion, because of exactly that reason. That doesn't mean that you have to do the same job more time. That's not promotion. That's just increase of work. That's it. If you are facing challenge in your new role after being promoted, just go and talk to your reporting manager, or try to understand, analyze, what are the things that is expected out of me? What are the roles, the responsibilities? What are the things that you want to contribute? Create a goal, create a vision for you for that new role. How you want to go about it? What are your visions? What are your challenges? What are the things that you want to do, want to change? And then go about it. That's how you work at your promotion. So let's recap. One, promotion is not doing the same thing that you have been doing more in an increased amount. That's not promotion. Promotion is all about more responsibilities, new role, new challenges, new way, new better way of contributing to the organization. And when you go for a promotion, remember, make sure to have your goals, vision, and make your responsibilities, roles very clear from day one. I hope that helps. I hope you enjoy this content. Please like and subscribe if you like it. And please drop your comments down below. And I will see you soon.